Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Our next guest is a celebrity fitness expert who's has all the six packs you've ever wanted in your life. He's here to show us how to work on our keeping our tummies tight, yeah, even in the fall. Welcome back to the show, the guru of abs, Ashawn Johnson.
It's an honor to be here,
How you doing, brother?
I'm blessed. How you doing?
You know, I'm always enamored of your abs, and I just always wonder how you keep them so together. There's is more to keeping our bodies together than just doing crunches. It's about food and everything, right?
It's out of 100%, yeah, it's 70% diet, 30% gym.
Wow.
Yes,
yeah,
ma'am.
Yeah, that's good. So, you know, hot girl summer is over, and people usually get a little something going
for
on for yeah, the winter.
Yes,
so
ma'am.
How do we keep our abs together during this time of year?
You got to balance it out.
Okay.
You got to treat yourself, but you also got to outwork yourself as well. So what you put in your body, you got to make sure you get it out.
Right.
You got to hold yourself accountable, because
you
a lot
to.
Of people lose track, like, I'm going to do it,
yeah,
but then never get back on track. So you just got to hold yourself accountable.
So you are about to put me through some exercises.
Yes, I'm gonna take you through some innovative sculpting ab exercise that people can do from the comfort of their own home.
Okay, innovative. Okay,
innovative.
We're gonna see how this thing works. Okay, we're
all
gonna
right
start with what?
So we're gonna start off with a standing crunch.
Okay.
I'm gonna show you a basic way and advanced way. Okay,
okay.
So the basic way, feet shoulder width apart. Okay.
Right.
I want you to take your hands out, mm-hmm, bring them into your shoulders.
Got it.
So bend your knees just a little bit. So all
okay
we're gonna do, we're gonna bend forward, coming down, elbows past your knees.
Okay.
And then we're gonna come back up.
We have to make sure
right
that
there
core is engaged.
Yes, ma'am. Let's do that. Two more times, okay, take it down.
All right.
Good.
You
and
can
you
feel
wanna make
my
sure you inhale
engaged
when you go down.
Inhale.
Exhale. Good. Okay. Now, advance. Now I want you to take this towel.
Come on, towel.
Hold it just like this.
Uh-huh.
Hold it straight up.
Okay.
Bend your knees again.
Bend
so
your knees.
So now you're gonna go look at the towel. And then you're gonna bring it all the way down, 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 all the way down. Hand
oh
out, hand out. There you go.
Oh.
Then bring it back up.
Oh,
that stretches
got
your core.
It.
Good.
All right.
And bring it back down once again. Good. There
how
you
important
go
is, seriously, the way our bodies are positioned? Because you can easily point hurt of, your back.
Yes, that's why the range of motion is nice and slow and controlled to
you
protect your
you
lower back. Always inhale when you go down, and then exhale when your core is elongated, all right?
Why the inhale, exhale at
breathing pattern, because
okay
you can't breathe when your core is tight,
right,
but you can easily breathe when your core is expanded.
Got it.
Yes, ma'am.
All right.
All right, so next we're gonna go to a standing knee up. So I want you to keep that towel.
Oh, keep the towel.
Keep the towel.
Okay.
So I want you to hold the towel out right here.
Okay.
So what? Drop it down waist level. Let's walk up some, because the chair right here.
Okay.
All right, let's take that right foot back.
Uh-huh.
Right foot back.
Uh-huh.
So what you do, I want you to bring that knee under the towel, bring it up.
Nice.
Nice and tight, just like that. So what it is giving you a point of alignment to bring it up nice and tight.
Right.
Lower and middle abs, just like so.
Wow, and you feel my abs, you feel my
yeah
abs, huh?
And then of course, and then of course, if you want to make it advanced, you take your towel over your head, up, up.
And go where, with
rain,
the knee?
Bring the knees right back up, just like you did, knee
oh
back up.
Oh.
Just like that. There you go, keeping your core nice and tight.
And then
all
you can squeeze
abs
your glute on the back too.
Yes, ma'am,
yes,
all lower abs, good. All right.
I like that.
Now, we're going to work the lower obliques, okay?
Yes.
Now, I'm going to show you a basic way. Let me hold a towel for
okay
you, okay?
Okay, okay.
So I want you to take your hands across your chest.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, open your feet up wide, open the base.
Oh, wide, okay.
So we're going to go to the left. Let's take it all the way over. Squeeze, one, two.
Oh, yeah.
Bring it back up nice and slow. Let's take it back down over one more time. Good.
You
now that's basic. Now
right
let's do advanced. I want you to take the towel again.
This towel.
Hold it above your head.
Uh-huh.
All right. Now I'm going to stand behind you, okay?
Okay.
I want you to look at the towel.
Mm-hmm.
Trust me. Let's go nice and slow all the way over. Over, over, over. You feel that squeeze right down your side?
Sure do.
Bring it back up.
Okay.
Now this is good for ladies who have struggles with broad fat area right
uh-huh
here.
Uh-huh.
So let's bring it all the way over. Good. Back up. And relax.
That's good
job.
Good.
All right. Now, next one, the last standing exercise we're going to do is a standing torso, okay?
Okay.
So I want, let's switch legs. Let's put the left foot back, okay?
Okay, left foot back.
Towel out.
Towel out.
Now, what I want you to do is look straight. You're going to turn towards me. Arms, chest, and head. Turn. Very simple.
Ah.
Take it back.
Nice.
Good. Bring it in. There you go.
Look at
let's
that
do it one
look
more
at that
time
form. Look at that form.
There you go. Very simple. And the reason I use a towel, it keeps your arms straight
right
and your body aligned. And this is something everybody has at home. A
right
towel.
Yes.
All right.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Now,
what are the reps like for that?
So beginners will usually do 15, three sets. Intermediate will do three sets of 20. And for my advanced people, they will do 3 to 4 sets of 25.
And this is something that you can add on to, like if you've already gone to the gym, if you want
yes
to do
ma'am
this before bed, before you take your shower, this is something you can add on.
You can do it whatever you see fit into your daily regimen.
I like that.
Yes, ma'am.
That's
yes,
good.
Ma'am.
And you know, what about for women? You know, we, you know, I'm good right here, but it's just this area, you know, where we're gonna have babies and stuff.
Cleanse.
Right.
Cleanse, because everything you don't supposed to eat and drink sits right here. So when you do a cleanse, you flush it on out.
Okay, seated right. crunch, they
so
say.
So next, we're gonna take it to the seated position. So I want you edge of the seat. So one thing I want the viewers to remember, anytime you do a seated ab exercise, you always wanna be on the edge of the seat to give your back and the chair some space when going back and forth, okay? So let's put those arms up folded once again.
Mm-hmm.
Now, what I want you to do is slowly take your elbows over your knees, look down at your toes.
Oh yeah.
Good, bring it back up.
That's good.
Now, so you remember, inhale when you go down, exhale when you come back up. Let's do that one more time, and then we're gonna go to a seated knee up. Good, and relax.
All right, seated knee up, what's that one?
Now, I want you to take this towel once again.
There you go.
All right, now let's slide back just a little bit.
Okay.
Right there, now lean back.
Lean back.
All right, let's keep this foot still, let's stick that leg out.
Uh-huh.
All right, no, heel on the ground.
Okay.
Now good, now I want you to bring that knee up towards your chest.
Oh, okay now.
There you go, back down, good.
Oh, that's real good.
Very simple. All right, now let's switch to the other leg.
Okay.
Gotta work the other side. There you go.
All right.
So the towel is causing you to contract your core and keep your arms out.
It keeps it steady.
Very simple.
Seated side bend.
Seated side bend, this is one of my favorites. So what I want you to do, I want you to take this leg, keep this leg still. Mm-hmm. Let's open this leg up to the side.
Okay.
All right, bring it in just a little bit.
Oh.
All right, now take your left hand out. Bring it in towards your head.
Mm-hmm.
Now what we're gonna do, take that elbow towards your knee. Touch it.
Oh yes, God.
Very simple, bring it back up. Very simple. Now, for those that want to get advanced, let's stick this hand all the way up. Other hand. Now, let's pull it down behind your knee, all the way down. So you're going to pull it down.
Oh, yeah.
Very simple. For a deep squeeze.
Okay.
All right. And the last one, seated torso. So we're going to keep it, stay in this position.
Uh-huh.
Let's hold our arms out.
Okay.
All right, let's bring this leg back once again. How are you going? Arms out. Mm-hmm. So now, all you're going to do, you're going to turn to me once again. Turn.
Oh, yeah.
Very simple. So for those that have lower back problems.
That's why you the guru.
Innovation,
yes,
baby.
Great.
That's it. Very simple.
Thank you, man. That's real
it.
Good. My
That's
God.
It.
Make sure you follow this guy in his abs.
Yes, ma'am.
At Guru of Abs. We're right back after this quick break. Thank you so much, Deshaun.
Anytime.